Five people were hurt this afternoon when two cars collided, sending one of them into pedestrians. Take a look at the wreckage here. This was the scene shortly after 1 o'clock near 40th and North. Two pedestrians were hit before one of the cars slammed into a concrete pole. Three people suffered serious injuries. Police say speed is likely a factor in that crash.